Hello everyone, I'm your music teacher Miss Naomi Chai from the Aesthetics Department. Welcome to Cedar Girls Secondary School. Today, I'd like to share with you our school song. As we listen to the school song, I'd like you to pay attention to the lyrics, its significance, and why we should sing our school song with confidence and pride during our morning assembly. This is our school crest, which is upheld by three key virtues: honesty, perseverance, and courtesy. Our school has identified these traits embedded in our school motto as hallmarks of the Cedar learning environment. The badge is designed in gold, grey, blue, and green. Gold symbolizes the excellence that our school as a whole strives for. Grey represents the balance of the mind and heart needed in striving for excellence. Together, the two colors combined to reflect the spirit of Cedar Girls, brilliant but balanced. The colors blue and green represent the natural colors of our environment and symbolize the external world that our school would prepare our students for. The book engraved at the top of the badge is the symbol of knowledge and the academic excellence which the school as a community is committed to. A sturdy tree with its roots symbolizes the adult that our school seeks to nurture, an adult who is steadfast in character, strong in the sense of belonging to the school and nation, and gracious in their nature, just like the fragrant cedar. I'll now play you the school song that is recorded by our choir. The full version of the song that comprises verses 1, 2, and 3, with the chorus repeated, will be sung at momentous occasions, such as Speech Day, Graduation Day, and of course, the Year 1 Initiation Ceremony. Let's listen to the school song. Let's now examine the lyrics of the first verse. Unite, Cedarians, unite. We'll persevere all the way. Make sure our torch is burning bright. Courteous, honest, every day. Forever loyal, ever true. For Cedar, our best will do. Guided by the school motto, honesty, perseverance, and courtesy are virtues that underpin the way of life in our Cedar community. We hope to imbibe in our students a sense of belonging and to encourage every Cedarian to persevere in the face of setback and challenges, to develop self-awareness and honesty about their strengths and weaknesses, and finally, develop a culture of graciousness, empathy, and positive interactions towards one another.
I'd like you to listen to the first two lines of verse 1 and repeat after me by tapping the beat on your table, sing mentally in your head, or lip sync. Please note, there should be no singing or humming allowed. Listen.
Unite, Cedarians, unite, we'll persevere all the way.
Your turn. Listen.
Make sure our torch is burning bright, courteous, honest every day.
Your turn. Listen.
Forever loyal, ever true, for Cedar our best will do.
Your turn.
Next, we move on to verse 2. Let's examine the lyrics. Excel in work and in games. Always strive for greater fame. Hold high the banner gold and grey. Progress we must all the way. Forever loyal, ever true. For Cedar, our best will do. As Cedarians develop a passion for learning in both their academic pursuits and CCA, they scale greater heights, embracing a culture of excellence.
The tune for verse 2 is exactly the same as verse 1. Listen.
Excel in work and in games, always strive for greater fame.
Your turn. Listen.
Hold high the banner gold and grey. Progress we must all the way.
Your turn. Listen.
Forever loyal, ever true, for Cedar our best will do.
Your turn.
Next is the chorus, which carries the main message of the song. To Cedar Girls' School we belong. With pride and love, let's sing this song. Let us unite and together vow to dedicate our loyalty now. The chorus depicts Cedarians coming together and affirm their love for their school by singing the school song with pride and gusto.
Listen.
To Cedar Girls' School.
Your turn. Listen.
Let us unite and together vow to dedicate our loyalty now.
Your turn.
Next is verse 3. Let's look at the lyrics. The future beckons us on, full of promises beyond. Though fears and dangers still abound, with strength and grit we'll surmount. Forever loyal, ever true, for Cedar our best will do. Even though the future may be filled with uncertainties and challenges ahead, we continue to nurture Cedarians into leaders of character who serve with courage, compassion, and conviction.
Listen.
The future beckons us on, full of promises beyond.
Your turn. Listen.
Though fears and dangers still abound, with strength and grit we'll surmount.
Your turn. Listen.
After verse 3, the chorus is repeated, and that ends the full version of our school song. The full version is sung at momentous occasions, such as the Secondary 1 induction ceremony. The abridged or shortened version, comprising verse 1 and chorus, repeated, will be sung at every morning's flag raising. This ends the teaching of our school song, and we will review the school song again during our music lesson. I'll now play the school song once more. Can we all please rise quietly? You may lip sync or sing mentally in your head. As we listen to the song, I'd like you to think about the lyrics and how you'd be able to make a difference and succeed in school and in life.